I need to go find the professor. Huh? He don't got shit to say. Farewell. Fuck you.
Good day to you.
Good day. Man, I feel bad now, yo, because, like, she said good day, yo, but before that, I was like, man, fuck you. You cut, nigga, you better address me like everybody else, even though I said I was tired of everybody calling me the Herald of Andraste or the Inquisitor. Ooh, I found some loot. I don't know. God damn it. I don't know if there's going to be anything in there, but I found loot, nigga. I don't got time for y'all. So, do yourself a favor and leave me alone while I do this. Yeah, I'm just going to give you a pass on that, man. I don't care about y'all right now. Oh my fucking God, nigga. Can the rest of y'all stop bothering with them and come over here? This is where I fought that troll at. What if they expected me to do this, do that for like the last thing in this area, yo? And I'm like, man, I already killed that troll.
Right,
I'd be like, well, this is awkward. I already did that shit. I was just wondering how I was going to measure up, and I killed it. If my whole team died, because I was like, well, the first thing I did, my whole team died against that thing. And I was like, okay. Yeah, I know where I'm at. But, man, fuck it. My team destroyed that shit. I think the way I was handling it, I probably could have kept that fight going forever. To this very day. So, apparently, I'm supposed to go on the other side of shit. Fuck it. You know what? Nah. I don't know why the hell I didn't just do that as soon as I got over to the area, man. What the fuck is this? Oh, I thought he was like, you know, like, yo, like, when cats who be having a guitar, yo, and they be going in on it, yo, just to show off for, like, crowds of shit, nigga, they take a knee and start playing that shit on their knee. That's what I thought that dude was doing when I came in. But nah, he was, like, on his knee adjusting his bow. I guess adjusting your bow can be gangster, too. I don't know.
May I help you, Inquisitor? A spirit on the island held the memories and possessions of Ameridan's lover, a woman named Talana. It told us that Ameridan was here on orders from Emperor Draken himself, and where he went next.
Andraste's dimples. I may have received tenure from that sentence alone. Ameridan had a lover. Talana, you said. The Inquisitor's Lady Mage. There was such debate over whether she existed. And there were orders? This was a request from Draken? This changes everything.
Alright, yo, I was just waiting for him to stop, but... Son, I'm gonna have to go back and watch the video, because I really want to know whether or not this nigga said Andraste's dimples or Andraste's nipples, yo, because... That shit went... If it was nipples, that's funny as hell, man.
When I helped the Avar at Stone Bear Hold, we learned that the Jaws of Hakon once bound their god's soul to a beast. According to the spirit, the dragon Ameridan faced was powerful and accompanied by hostile Avar.
You believe they could be one and the same? That would mean... Of course! Of course! Brilliant! 800 years ago, a second blight threatened a weak Orlais. A perfect time for the Avar to attack. This Avar God Dragon could have endangered the Orlesian Empire had Ameridan not stopped it. That explains why he would accept such a dangerous mission. And likely how he died.
History forgot about an attack by a giant magic dragon? You want something done right. The spirit said to follow the river to the north, and something about spires or spikes.
Up the river, the scouts have had trouble with Hakonites up there. I'll continue my research, but for now, your guess is as good as mine.
What do you need me to do next, Professor?
That spirit on the island said something about Ameridan going upriver to, someplace with spires? While you search upriver, I'll continue studying these buckles. That, sounded better in my head.
I'll speak with you later.
Follow the river and look for the spires. Hold up, did I just see something to read here? Pondy River.
You must have made a great impression on the Avar. Some of them paid us a friendly visit. A couple even helped repair our fortifications. And one woman brought us a barrel of fermented fish. Henrik ate some. To be polite, he said. Well, he was a very polite shade of green.
We'll continue this another time.
Be careful out there.
Alright, so... Oh, good. Fast travel point right next to it. They got a boat at a little ass island, yo. Nigga, I don't like how... Oh, shit. Fuck y'all, find some better shit. Nigga, I want a fucking future game where all my niggas meet up. They all... Oh, I couldn't see the fucking Harold of Ferelden during the Inquisition. Under some other nigga. Like, honestly, yo. Oh, the Harold of No, the, Grey Warden, nigga. Is it... Nigga, who the fuck is the Harold of No, the other nigga was a Herald of Orlais or some shit, right? I don't fucking remember, yo. He was a hero or something. No, he was a champion of whatever. Fuck. Yo, fuck Hawk, yo. Because all my niggas from every game got the same name. So, like, from a lore standpoint, shit ain't gonna make no sense. Like, yo, why all y'all got the same name? Nigga, because I was named after him. Like, you were named after somebody before they actually did something? Yeah. That would be my lore for it, yo. I was named after him. We were destined to meet people who just happened to... Three guys who carved their names in history that just happened to share the same name. And you really can't expect me to believe that, what's his name? Well, I can't remember what the hell that motherfucker's name is. Yo, I just realized, yo, does that mean that, yo, Morgan, on the next game, Morgan's gonna be under the control of, Morgan's gonna be under the control of Solas. Got this Fade Touch nigga. Fuck it, yo, we fighting it. I don't know what's going on, yo, but that shit. This nigga got the glow, yo, so, yeah, he gotta die. Yo, give me my next level up, yo, so I can get them little... projectiles coming from that shit, yeah. From my little clubhouse and shit. And apparently enemies can still just walk in that shit, yo. They should get hurt just for entering that thing, man. They get trapped in the box, yo, and them shit just keep coming after them. Till it decides to disappear. Yo, I'm not even trying to fight y'all, yo. Y'all wasting my... Oh, that's what happened to him. He got hit by those things. Alright. Now I get it. Have I been in here already? I don't remember if I have. Oh, yeah. This is that place. Yeah. When it had that little edging in there. And I was like, man, yo, boo number one, nigga. You know there's gonna be some shit right there, right? I wasn't even supposed to come in here. Or is it... Did they have some shit more on top? Better have some shit more on top, yo. Be having me come in here for no reason. Shit better be turning, like, regular color soon. Yep, we still go up. Oh! I saw it shine. Oh! There you go. Damn, nigga, it's dark in here. Rest of my team with me? I see Cassandra. And who's next? Alright. Vivian, why you last, yo? You magical. See, am I going up here and then it's gonna glow it up again? Yeah. So what's going on? Wait for Harden and Kimber to arrive. I really gotta do all that. Oh. Wait. Okay. Oh, they here? Man, I was getting ready.
This must be what the spirit meant. Excellent find. From what I can see, this is an ancillary station. Likely a scouting post for the larger structure to the east. What can it tell us about where Inquisitor Ameridan went?
I got Professor Kenrick here safely. The rest is up to you.
Lady Harding was quite nimble in the wilderness.
I'll be watching to make sure the Hackenites don't come back.
Is that it? Cool. Is this one the fort?
This is Tevinter, from well before the last Inquisitor's time. I understand they use such tiles as locks. Interesting, though not likely related to a Meriden. I believe that shape relates to the tiles. If you could replicate the shape in the tiles, something would happen.
Oh, alright, I get it. So, what I need to do is I need to turn off all these shits right here, right? Who's this one? Alright, but then I'll have to turn on. I need to turn off all of those. Fuck. Hold on, no. I need to go. Wait. Alright, so then. But since that one's glowing, I need all the rest of them not to be. Hold up. Shit. Alright, so now, those two, alright. Fuck. Hold up. Said this one, turn off that one. And then, this shit, right. Wait, is that it? Yeah.
Look at that.
Oh, fuck, I don't got solace with me, though. I mean, not solace, fucking cold. I don't know why I always get those two mixed up. So now I need to mimic the other one. Which is just make sure the bullshit in the center is on. But I decided to run across them when I originally started doing this, so they not the way that they supposed to be right now. Ah, fuck it. I'm gonna get it eventually, man. Fuck. Almost had it. Yeah. No. Ah, damn it, yeah. Wait. I need to have all of them in that little plus formation on. Wait. No, I need all those. Wait. It's just gonna be hard, man. Fuck this. Hold up. Oh, god damn it, yo, I fucked that whole shit up. Oh, I fucked up like all my shit. Come on, son. What do I have to turn on? Alright, what do I have? I think I'm getting closer. Oh, I ain't wanna do that. Hold up. No! Alright, so I got those two turn on, right? Oh, fuck, I almost had it, yo. Stupid ass puzzle, man. Can I just do the constellation bullshit again? I ain't had to do with none of this before. Time to the good old days of just guessing what the hell I had to do. Oh, is that it? Oh, come on, man, fuck. I thought I had it, yo. I forgot that shit was gonna turn on, too. I was all excited. Shit gonna take me forever, yo. I'm losing all my damn momentum trying to do this damn puzzle. I can't think on a fly like this, yo. I could connect dots and shit, yo. Connecting dots ain't shit. But this, yo, this is a whole nother level of trying to figure out how to do shit, man. Fuck, yo. All I wanna do is turn that one on the side off, yo. That's it. I don't wanna fucking go on no bullshit and try to figure it. To figure out this damn puzzle, nigga. I want to do it on my own. All by myself. You bitch. What the hell is the pulling shit do? Oh, turn the whole shit off. Alright. Ah. Really? Fuck it. That's it.
Brilliant. Look at that.
Fuck you got, yo. It's the only time I'll be happy about finishing some shit and mad at the same time. Actually, scratch that, yo. It ain't the only time. I do it all the time. Oh, around the area. They don't mean this specific. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. I ain't want to do that. Fuck it. It happened. Alright. Find a way to take down the bear.
That wasn't it.
So,
I believe it's the word for light. It's some sort of clue to this barrier. Not sure how.
How the fuck am I supposed to figure out how to take this thing down? That maybe what the veil fire is for? Or what the fuck is this? Aw, shit.
That wasn't it.
What you mean that wasn't it, y'all? I saw it do something. A switch from everything else that's happening. And sooner or later, I'm gonna have to find out what the hell that shit does exactly. Yep, that's it. I was like, maybe the veil fire does it. Yep.
Well done. Well done indeed.
That's something you don't see every day.
Shit, won't cut some on me.
This one is clearly Andrastian, albeit from a very early period, likely pre-divine. But this is Elven, one of their gods. What was it? Every mother finds Druffalo among sleeping juniper groves. G something, the one with the deer.
Apparently I know some shit. Fuck it, I ain't know that.
That would be Gilinan. Mother of the Hollow.
Yes! Brilliant, thank you. Oh, that would have bothered me all day.
Two shrines for two lovers. Inquisitor Emeridan and Talana. Maybe Talana was an elf.
Oh, yes. That's good. The Chantry expunged references to elves before the Exalted March on the Dales. They erased the Canticle of Shartan. They must have done the same to Talana.
The Gentry should not rewrite history to cover up inconvenient truths.
Agreed. The Chant of Light should spread the truth, not suppress it.
Regardless, the important thing is what this tells us. It's not a burial site. That much is obvious.
Look at those flowers. They're not native to the area. What if they were left at the shrine as an offering?
Yes. A night of prayer before battle against the dragon. But then where? Where? We're missing something. What are we missing? Oh, where did you go?
Oh, so that's how that shit's supposed to work.
Shartan 10-7 and Transfigurations 3-1. The gates of Minrathus. Isn't there a Tevinter fortress in the area?
The ritual site. To seal the dragon away, Emeridan's elven mage must have used a spell at a site of great power.
My scouts have checked the fortress. It's sealed behind a wall of ice. It has to be magic.
Let's look around. Emeridan found a way through that ice. That way should be nearby.
Door behind them?
And every lock has a key.
Like these trail markers. Emeridan must have known how to use them. If they can melt through the ice, that must be where Emeridan sealed away the dragon.
I'll follow the markers and see what we can find.
Okay.
Oh, so now it's all coming together, yo. So now I can finally use this shit. Oh, fuck. How long I've been waiting for this, yo. Since like I first originally came to that locked door. He's like, nope, you didn't do shit. What the fuck you doing, nigga? You ain't opening it. Now it's finally time. They still with me? No. Like, yeah, fuck y'all. Y'all going on to the woods.
Are we certain these trail markers will burn through this wall of ice around the fortress?
At least the trail markers appear to be functional.
Where the fuck am I going now? Fuck it. Nigga, this is a long-ass path, yeah. Nigga, get my horse. Hey, that worked. Fuck a path, yeah. That's all I wanted to do. I know it's going to lead to that castle again. That better not be where the shit ends off at either, yo. Because I think at one point I pulled, like, all those levels already. They're just like, nah, nigga, because you got to activate the bullshit first. Well, that whole bullshit was bullshit. Who the hell comes up with this much of a complex lock, yo? Like, dig it. What the fuck? Whatever. Dig it.
It appears we shall be reduced to wading. Lovely.
Nigga, that's not what I was looking to fucking do, but they won't let me mount the damn thing because it's apparently too big. Quit making me do that shit. Fuck, yo. I'm just not trying to run all the way there. God damn it. That should take so goddamn long to recharge, too. Now, time to mount. See, if I was on a bear, I mean not on a bear, on a horse, and a bear was following me, the bear would chase me like all the way through the damn map. Wow, I ain't on a goddamn bear. This is a hawk. Flying horse. I wish I could get a flying horse, man. Like, fuck your travel points, nigga. I'm flying. Aconites, but I heard something sound like chanting or something. Fuck, I wasn't paying attention. Back up these stupid ass side mountain passes and shit. Fuck, I can't get through. Fuck it. Oh shit, no! Oh, I thought I was about to fall off the cliff. But I got there. This ain't the end of it though. I'm telling you, this is probably gonna lead to the damn castle. Nigga, just let me go to the damn castle, yo. Me doing all this extra shit for like no reason. Did I get whatever the fuck is on the table? Nope. That's why I stopped. Fuck it. I'm going this way. Oh, damn, I almost fell inside the tree stump. Nah, nigga, now it's time to jump over. And if anybody want to come and try to attack me, they welcome to try. But if you knock me off my horse, yo, and stop me from my fucking traveling, you're going to have some problems. Fuck. They're just spiders. Man. Spiders didn't hurt nobody. Oh, I'm finally at the castle. In the real, I could not go about my days trying to train animals, yo. Training animals sound hard. Like, getting a fucking, like, person to react a certain way to a certain situation, nigga, that's easy. But animal, unless you, like, really untuned and be around animals all the time, yo, and, oh, shit. These niggas on the lookout for the last one, fuck that. That ain't even the last one, I think there's another one off the side. Fuck it. What were they gonna do? Try to snipe me from up there, yo, and hopefully kill me with that? I was about to do get over here and shit, but yeah, I wasn't gonna do nothing. On the real, yo, I should just go back to Skyhold and buy one of them things again to get another level up. Fuck it, pull that shit. Oh, and they went on. I just saw that they went to fight somebody else. Oh, you dead now. Fuck it. Thanks for the extra experience, guys. Yeah, we almost there. I think this is about to lead me to new shit that I was not prepared for.
The path is gone. We must find another way around.
Oh, word. Oh, I just realized, it just kind of registered in me what she said. I thought she meant like, because they was talking about like a wall of ice or something that was guarding some shit. Man, fuck you, nigga. I'm just going over here, yo. I remember, I already went here before when I went to go get, find all the Ulterior shit. Send me to my grave. Tell you, I want to fight this dragon, nigga. Saw previews and shit. I know there's a dragon. This area. It said then, like, after I find that dragon, I'm probably gonna be like, man, I don't wanna play that dragon no more. So, yeah, I'm guessing trying to jump off of this shit would have been a bad idea then. Oh well. I'm full of bad ideas, yo. There's no surprise. Oh shit, what the fuck? Have I been here? Yeah, I remember. I whooped these niggas' asses over here. That's why you got that shit up there that's claimed in the name of the ink. Oh, hold up. Is this shit gonna be right over here? I was about to say, yo, there's like some shit over here that I went and claimed in the name of the Inquisition. But have I been here, though? This shit was. Oh, that's the wall of ice that they want. Alright, I got you. I got you. So that's where the shit's gonna lead off to, man. I'm just traveling all the way around. See, I know a horse naturally has more stamina than a person, but nigga, I felt bad for this fucking horse.
My god, yeah, man.
I had to travel all these ways, yo. It was like this stupid ass nigga who telling me to jump off of. Like, on the road, if I looked at it from a horse's perspective, yo, I'd be like, yo, this stupid ass nigga on my back. Trying to make me jump off of cliffs and shit. Then it broke all four of my damn ankles. I don't. Nigga. The shit that horses even have even count as ankles. I don't know. But still, yo. If. Nigga. Fuck it, nigga. Broke his ankles. Once again, I see the path. That lies before. Oh no, nigga, not that path. That's the path that lies in hell, nigga. Where is it? Oh, I thought it was all the way on top of that cliff. Alright, get off. Pull it. Is this the one that's gonna shoot it? Damn, still not. Fuck it. God damn, yo.
We are almost to the fortress.
Yeah, I know, because I know where the fuck is that. Oh, fuck it, yo. Y'all niggas gotta die. This big ass nigga doing magic. Like, nigga, you in the wrong fucking. You lucky, yo. Bitch. Don't even try that shit on me. Circle around and get some hits on this nigga. We go this time, yo. Cause I don't got my grappling hook no more, yo. I need to remember that. Fuck you. Nigga. Oh, fuck. Trying to you fighting. Man, you bitch. Alright. Yeah. Yep.
Night night, nigga.
Wanna go night night, nigga? Is this shit all the way on top of the hill? Yeah, kinda. How do I get up there? I'll figure it out, man. I just need to observe my surroundings. See, if this was the old me, yo, I would have been trying to, like, hop up the side of, like, nothing. And then when I finally gave up trying to hop off of the sides of, like, tiny ass things that might be cliffs for me to get over there, I'd be like, oh, fuck, I'll just go this way. Nigga, this shit didn't even connect to the shit I thought I was going to connect to. Come on, yo, this some bullshit. This don't go anywhere.
They say your family almost drove the dragons to extinction. A shame. Majestic beasts.
Majestic? Say that after you see a pile of dragon shit bigger than your house.
God damn. I'm good, Mo. They had to hit me with some bullshit at the end of this. And I'm not looking forward to trying to scare this. Especially since I don't know how. Nah, I thought I was being all strategic, yo. I was like, man, yo, let me just observe my surroundings. Oh, nope, I found the path right here. And I was like, nigga, that shit ain't even leading the same area. Fuck it, we going back this way then. Oh, I thought that shit led somewhere at first. I was about to say, oh. That's what I was running. Like, on a real, I'm looking at all this stuff, and like, none of it seems to lead anywhere. Please don't tell me there's just like a straightforward path right there. I won't be mad if it is. Nigga, what if these niggas is not here when I came here like a half a second ago, yo. Fuck it. I had to hit at least one of them, man. Oh, come on. Where you go? Son, that's your death. Oh, whatever. Bitch. Yo, I definitely need to get that new shit. I need to wait until I could actually get a level up. That's if I get a level up. Which I'm kind of still far away along from doing, so. Damn, I was like, how the hell I shit going that much? I just feel like, oh, that story was right there. Man. I don't know why I keep trying to do spinning shit when this nigga got a shield out. I hate shield so much. Damn, nigga! God damn it, I'm missing like all my swings. Oh, this nigga got full. Hold up, I thought he got full. Where is he? Come, quit doing that shit, yo. This is definitely just straight up said on his screen. This nigga, frozen. So quit moving. You ain't supposed to be able to move while you frozen. Die. Burn, nigga. This nigga is. Are you kidding me? What the? This nigga popped out of the damn thing like he Rey Mysterio, yo. What the fuck was that? And who's that popping that out the sky and shit, yo? Fuck. This nigga still alive. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? What is that nigga doing? I'm assuming that's Blackwall. I don't know what that is, though. I just looked over here and I saw, like, all these copies of a nigga with a shield and shit. I'm confused, man. Yo, what is that, yo? That's ill. Yeah, that's definitely Blackwall, yo. That shit looks ill as hell, yo. I just don't know what it is, yo, so it's confusing me. Alright, I got my silver rate. Oh, no. Where's the lever? There it is. speak with soon. Nigga, I'm not going all the way back there.
Inquisitor, you will see the power of Hakon when we destroy the Lowlands.
We are ill-equipped for a siege, my dear. Perhaps a change of tactics?
What you mean? Ill-equipped? Hey, real quick, nigga. We killing these niggas. Yo, that one nigga on the bridge is going to die, yo. Like, that's all I'm saying.
Hey, we'll put it for a siege.
Yeah, I am, but, yeah. Fuck it. Alright, we'll go back. I just wanted to kill one of them. That's it. So then I'm going to have to, like, come all the way back there, yo. Son.
Blackout! 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 Blackout!